Why don't things happen the way I want them to? Contest chair, fellow Toastmasters, and guests, we often fall in the trap of this question mark, and then we do not know how situations can be handled.
First, what is free? Nothing. Being a chartered accountant student, that's what I've learned my whole life. Each and everything has a risk factor. And what accompanies with risk is sometimes a loss or a gain. But what keeps us going is the efforts, the things which we want to do in our life.
The child was scared, but the mother did not